Here we are. We're going to attach this beautiful horse to cart with his driving halter. Start with that. It's detachable at the noseband, so easy to get over the bridle later. This is his breast strap, sort of like the breast strap on a traditional saddle, coming around the front like that. And the loops hanging over his back are the trace or the tugs. They will eventually attach to the cart when we get to that point later. So for now, we're just going to loop them over his back.